Hi guys, I'm Silas. Welcome to my channel. If you are using WeChat, this video is extremely important for every single WeChat user. You need to watch this video to the end and share it to your friends who are using WeChat. Let me tell you a story first. There was a WeChat user from overseas who got thousands of Chinese suppliers, factories, contact list. But one day his WeChat got blocked. He asked me for help. I made a ton or more phone calls to WeChat support, providing everything to prove he owns WeChat account and he didn't do anything wrong. However, WeChat support didn't give WeChat account back to him. Although I did help some businessmen to get their WeChat account back, but not this time. Imagine that you are running a business on WeChat sourcing products from China, and you took years to get hundreds or thousands of Chinese manufacturers or suppliers contact list on WeChat. And one day you just couldn't log into WeChat. All the WeChat contacts lost, or you just bought a new phone. When you try to log into WeChat on a new device, you find that all the chatting history are missing. Some important messages that you need are just all gone. This video is what you need. No matter you run business on WeChat or just using WeChat for communication, as long as you are a WeChat user, you need to know how to back up WeChat to prevent losing valuable contacts or chatting history. There are three reasons why you need to back up WeChat. Firstly, WeChat account could be blocked for no reason, especially when you are using non-mainland China phone number to register it. Of course, I will also make a video of how to get China mobile phone number very soon. Secondly, WeChat provides the worst customer support service in the world. You can't expect them to fix your account issue. Thirdly, WeChat does not store your chatting history on their server. Your messages, pictures, and videos are stored on your device. Once you delete that, you uninstall WeChat and reinstall it, or reset phone, or you log in WeChat on a new device, all the messages are gone. I heard that if you want to store to their server, you need to pay for that. I'm not sure when will WeChat offer this service. Now let's see how to back up WeChat chatting history and contact list. Download and install WeChat on your computer. Go to WeChat official website, WeChat.com. You can always download WeChat from this website. Click here to select the language you need. This is for iPhone. This is for Android. If you are using Mac, click here. If you are using Windows, click here. I'm using Windows, click here and click install to download the file. And then install WeChat on your computer. Now run WeChat. It may pop out this alert and it's in Chinese. Just click here. It's Chinese language by default. You need to change WeChat language on computer. Click on this icon and then click on 设置. It means settings. Click on general settings here. Click here and select English language. Language reset takes effect after restarting WeChat. It requires restart to finish language setting. Just click on OK here. Now create a new folder for WeChat. Select all the WeChat data located in that folder. Easy to find it. Click on settings and manage files. Change and create a new folder. If you don't want to do that, you can keep the default setting. You just need to know where to find the WeChat file next time, or you can go back to here to check where it is. Back up WeChat chatting history and files to PC. Now click here and then you will see migrate and backup. Click on that and then you will see migrate and backup and restore. Migrate is for you to copy the chat history on your PC version to your mobile phone. It will merge chat history of the two devices on your phone. I barely use this function anyway because when you log into PC, it requires logging to mobile phone first. So you always get chatting messages on your mobile phone. However, if you use WeChat PC many years ago and the old chatting history stored on your phone, but your phone just lost old chatting history or just lost part of them, you can use this function to merge the missing part. I recommend you to log in WeChat PC just in case you forgot to back up chatting history, but PC version stored that. Okay, next one. Click on backup and restore. Backup on PC. Then you need to confirm the backup on your phone. It will start the process of the WeChat history backup. Let's say if you don't want to backup all the WeChat chatting history, It just needs some specific important chatting history. Then you can select chat history you want to backup. Once the backup process completed, you can click on Restore on Phone to restore the chatting history to your phone. Note, you have to keep your phone and computer with the same network. I recommend you connect your phone and PC with the same Wi-Fi. Backup WeChat contact list and account info. This is the most important thing for most WeChat users. You need to backup your contact list in case your WeChat account has issues like couldn't log in or account blocked. There is a slightly different function between WeChat and Weixin. If you link WeChat with a mainland China mobile phone number, then it will switch to Weixin. If you link WeChat with a non-mainland China mobile phone number, then it is WeChat. I'm using Chinese version of WeChat, so I don't have backup contact list function. Maybe it is because our WeChat account won't be blocked for no reason, but yours could be. WeChat system thinks you might need that function. It proves that it is important. Let's get started. Go to Me, Settings, My Information and Authorizations. Find and click on Export My Information. Because my WeChat version is different from yours, so you can go to Me, Settings, Account Security, More Settings, find and click on Export Personal Data. If you haven't linked email address to WeChat, you need to link your email to WeChat. Do not close this WeChat window or minimize the app on your phone to check your email and then come back to this screen. The email verification must happen while this window is running, otherwise you need to start over again. You better check your email on your PC browser. Once it all gets done, confirm the email address. The backup file will be sent to your email in 72 hours. You need to download the backup file. Go to the WeChat folder, find the folder assets. You will see some JavaScript file. You can open a JavaScript document with Notepad or other coding software. Find the contact.js file. That's the WeChat contact list you need, but contact list is messy. Just some calls. Don't worry, I will show you how to read them. Look here, contact info are in the brace. You can find a nickname and WeChat ID. WeChat ID is what you need. That's the way you can add them again. When you couldn't log in account or your account blocked, you have to add them one by one. I know you are not good at calls. I don't know how to code as well, but it is easy to read that JS file. If you have over hundreds of contact lists, that's frustrating. Actually, if you're good at Microsoft Word, you can use it to make it easy to find. First, you need to copy the file content and paste it on the Microsoft Word. This is a sample of WeChat contact list. If you just need a specific WeChat friend's ID, you can search it by nickname. Like, I want to search for my best friend's WeChat ID, Silas. That's me. Shortcut Control F and enter Silas. You will see Silas here and WeChat ID here. What if I need all of them? Let's make it clear and easy to read. I want to highlight the nickname with red color. Shortcut Control H to go to Find and Replace. Enter nickname here and click the second one. We don't change anything, just want to highlight the color. You need to click here first and click Format. Select Fonts. Font color here, select red color. Okay, check here again. Font color is red and replace all. This is what I got. Do the same way, I want to highlight the WeChat ID with blue color like this. Still looks messy. Now I want to add space between two braces. This is what you need to tap here and here and replace all. Now it is so much easier to read. I'm just give an idea how to make it clean and filter what you need. Like, I don't need this, just delete it all. Enter or copy and paste in here and replace with none. See, it is better. Of course, you can have your own way to make it easy to read. If you want to source products from China or Chinese manufacturer, hit me up. Bye.